In humans and most other organisms, there are two sets of chromosomes. This image depicts one pair of the many chromosomes a species may have. Along these chromosomes are many genes that code for different traits within the individual. An allele relates to a single variant of one of these genes. Because there are two sets of chromosomes, there are two alleles for every gene. If we take a theoretical example of flower color in a plant and say the plant has two flower colors, red or white, in this example, the capital R codes for the dominant red flowers, and the little r codes for the recessive white flowers. Genotype refers to the genetic makeup, so the specific genes an individual has. In the flower example, there would be three potential genotypes. An individual may have two dominant big R alleles, giving the genotype big R, big R. They can have one dominant big R and one recessive little r, giving the genotype big R, little r. They can also have two recessive little r alleles, giving the genotype little r, little r. Phenotype, on the other hand, refers to the physical expression of the genes in an individual. In the flower example, there would be two potential phenotypes. The genotype big R, big R gives the phenotype of red flowers, as well as the genotype big R, little r, as the big R is dominant over the little r, so the red allele is expressed giving the phenotype of red flowers. The genotype little r, little r, on the other hand, only has the genes for white flowers, which means it expresses itself phenotypically as having white flowers. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to check out more of our videos.